Creme Loop.
Oh, look at him, look at him, look at him.
నమస్కారం, నా పేరు సాయి శ్వేత. లాస్ట్ ఫ్యూ వీక్స్ గా మీరు థియేటర్ లో అన్ని మలయాళం సినిమాలు కవర్ చేస్తారు కదా, నాకు తెలుసు. మరి ఈ రీసెంట్ గా ఒక అప్డేట్ వచ్చింది. ఏంటంటే మన యంగ్స్టర్స్ అందరికి, ఎస్పెషలీ హైదరాబాద్ లో కార్పొరేట్స్ లో వర్క్ చేస్తున్న వాళ్ళకి, ఐటీ ఎంప్లాయీస్ కి బాగా బాగా నచ్చిన సినిమా ప్రేమలు. యా, ప్రేమలు మూవీ మలయాళంలో మనం చూసాము. ఇట్ వాజ్ అ ఫన్ ఎంటర్టైనింగ్ రైట్, ఒక మంచి స్లైస్ ఆఫ్ లైఫ్, ప్రతి ఒక్కరు రిలేట్ అయ్యేటట్టుగా అనిపించింది. అండ్ చూసిన ప్రతి ఒక్కరు మలయాళంలో అయినా కూడా చాలా బాగా ఎంజాయ్ చేశారు. అలాంటి ప్రేమలు మూవీ ఇప్పుడు మన తెలుగులోకి ఎస్ఎస్ కార్తికేయ గారు షోయింగ్ బిజినెస్ అనే పేరుతో మన తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులందరికీ దగ్గరగా తీసుకొస్తున్నారు ఇన్ ది థియేటర్స్. అండ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ ప్రేమలు టీమ్ నాతో పాటు ఉన్నారు. సో ఐ హ్యావ్ మమిత, ఆల్సో నోన్ యాజ్ రీను. హాయ్ రీను. అండ్ నాతో పాటు ఉన్నారు సంగీత్ ప్రతాప్. ఎవరు అంటే అమల్ దేవిసే.
ఇస్ దట్ హౌ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ కాల్ యూ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్? అమల్ దేవిసే.
ఓకే ఓకే. ఫస్ట్లీ గైస్, హార్టీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఫర్ ప్రేమలు.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
ఇట్స్ నాట్ జస్ట్ హిట్ ఇన్ కేరళ బట్ తెలుగు స్టేట్స్ లో కూడా అందరికి చాలా బాగా నచ్చింది. సో ఫస్ట్లీ హార్టీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్. అండ్ such a big news, ipudu premalu telugu lo vastundanta kada.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, meere cheppandi my audience andarki, telugu lo eppudu nunchi vastundi? When is it releasing the theaters?
On March 8th.
So adanamata guys, premalu telugu lo release avutundi March 8th ki. In case evaraina malayalam lo miss aithe ganaka, please don't miss it. Asalu pakka regret avtaru miss aithe. Oka happy fun ride telugu lo miss avakandi. March 8th nunchi theaters lo premalu in telugu. సో గైస్, ఫస్ట్లీ వెల్కమ్ టు హైదరాబాద్. ఐ నో మీరు ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి ఆల్రెడీ షూట్ చేశారు, బట్ మనం ఇప్పుడు మీరు ఎక్కడైతే షూట్ చేశారో, వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు దోస్ లొకేషన్స్ అండ్ వీ వాంట్ టు సీ యువర్ రియాక్షన్స్, మీ మెమరీస్ ఏంటి అని మీతో మాట్లాడాలని వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ దిస్. సో ఫస్ట్లీ అసలు ఈ ప్రేమలు అనే టైటిల్, హౌ డిడ్ ద డైరెక్టర్ కమ్ అప్ విత్ దిస్ టైటిల్ అండ్ డిడ్ హీ టెల్ యూ ఎనీథింగ్ అబౌట్ దిస్ స్టోరీ బిహైండ్ ద టైటిల్?
Actually, we had another name.
Okay.
Initially, but then Shyam Pushkaran, who is one of the producers, he came up with this name.
Yeah. Premalu.
Yeah, Premalu. Okay.
And when you heard the title for the first time,
yeah,
what did you just say?
It's cute. It's
very catchy.
Yeah. Because the main thing is there, Hyderabad, Telugu, and Premam.
Also, Premam is a very, very,
very big
non-named.
Yeah.
So, when a Lu is added to that, it's very
funny. Cute, yeah, and funny. Because it's such a cute title, Premalu anagane asalu chaala cute and adorable ga anipistadi. And it's a Telugu catchy word kuda, Premalu. And we've seen Premam and Prema ane word asalu maandarki chaala ishtam anamata, endukante maandarki Prema ante baaga ishtam. So yeah, it's a such a cute title. So how is Hyderabad? This is the first time you are visiting Hyderabad for the shoot?
Yes.
సో గైస్, వీఆర్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఫేమస్ స్పాట్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్. మీరు గుర్తుపడతారు చూస్తే. అండ్ యు గైస్ రికగ్నైజ్ ది స్పాట్?
జై సుట్టా.
You remember the scene that is shot here?
Yeah. Not even remember. We have the, she have that cup.
We used to drink chai.
Oh.
Yeah. We have many members here.
Okay.
So in that shoot,
standing.
We were standing
around a table.
Around a table, discussing about going to the pub. Pub. And that scene
was shot here.
Yeah. And I still have that cup.
మట్కప్
యా.
రీను ఇక్కడ టీ తాగిన తర్వాత, అంటే మన హైదరాబాదీస్ కి బాగా అలవాటు, ఇక్కడ మట్కా చాయ్ దొరుకుతుంది కదా, ఆ కప్ ని రీను ఇంటికి తీసుకెళ్ళిందంట. సో యూ క్యారింగ్ సూవినీస్ ఆల్సో ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్ షూట్. సచ్ ఎ మెమరబుల్ థింగ్. నైస్. అండ్ సో మెనీ మెమరీస్ షూటింగ్ హియర్.
యా.
Yeah.
So we used to travel in scooter.
Yeah,
for
yeah.
The short, yeah.
So there's a song, Mini Cooper song, no? The end of the portion, we have a scooter ride.
Scooter ride, yeah.
It was,
that was shot here.
That was, yeah.
Okay.
went there.
Yeah, we have that place. We took round and all.
That one.
So guys, we are in Mindspace right now. Very popularly known for IT companies, corporates. So this spot is also very famous. And we didn't realize that you guys shot it here.
Yes.
Okay, so the Western.
We traveled this area. We covered this area in scooter.
Okay.
Yeah, for the song shoot.
And ఇంకొకటి నిజం చెప్పాలంటే ఈవెన్ వీ హైదరాబాదీస్ హూ స్టే హియర్ ఈవెన్ వీ హావెంట్ చెక్డ్ అవుట్ దీస్ ప్లేసెస్ యాస్ మచ్ యాస్ యూ గైస్ డిడ్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్
మేబీ
యా నౌ యూ గైస్ నో ఎవ్రీ కార్నర్ ఆఫ్ హైదరాబాద్ ఐ గెస్ జస్ట్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్
ఫర్గెట్ ద నేమ్ బట్ వీ హావ్ ఎ వెరీ అన్ఫర్గెటబుల్
మెమరీస్ హియర్
హైదరాబాద్ ఇస్ స్పెషల్ టు us నౌ
యా వెరీ నైస్
లైక్ అవర్ సెకండ్ హోమ్ ఆర్ హోమ్టౌన్
ఆర్ సంథింగ్ బికాజ్ whenever we think of Hyderabad, no? Usan or Premaru shoot or we were discussing this.
Okay.
As after the shoot also we were actually discussing about this. Or someday we should go there, yeah.
Oh
yeah, like that.
Okay.
And visit our Madhukunj where we stayed. These areas and let's have fun there. Someday. Everyone is free. Let's go there
and just spend some time. Yeah. So it's like a college farewell. కాలేజ్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత స్టూడెంట్స్ అందరూ అలా ఫ్రెండ్స్ విడిపోయి వెళ్ళిపోతున్నప్పుడు
హౌస్ ద హోస్టల్ లైక్ దట్ అపార్ట్మెంట్
రైట్ హైదరాబాద్ వచ్చిన తర్వాత వాట్ వాస్ ద ఫస్ట్ డిష్ యూ ఏట్ ఆర్ ఏం ఆర్డర్ చేసుకున్నారు ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్
పంచకట్టు దోశ
వాళ్ళు చాలా బాగా రిలేట్ అవుతారు యూ సేడ్ అముల్ డేవిస్ యూ సేడ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ఇట్
పంచకట్టు దోశ
Yeah, it is. It's right. Correct. Yeah. How was it?
It was very tasty. More ghee and more taste.
Ghee karam. That
ghee karam. Ghee karam podi. What else? Meeru cheptunte inka vinalanundi. Telugu trailer lo chala Telugu audience ki baga ardhamayetattu chala baga translate chesaru. Like they have introduced very topical moments and people who can easily relate everything.
Yeah.
Like Kumari auntie. You know, friend zone is like Kumari aunty, full of publicity and all. And some more lines like Amirpet Coaching Center, they teach everything. I wish they teach how to flirt with girls also. So such kind of lines are so relatable. What did you guys feel when you shot it in Hyderabad? Did you guys even imagine that okay, this will become such a hit in Hyderabad and other Telugu speaking places and you will get it translated in Telugu and it'll be released? You shot near Varalakshmi Tiffins Santa.
Yeah.
Manandarki Baga. Varalakshmi Tiffins is one go-to tiffin place for everybody.
Wow.
For breakfast. Already, this is the place, guys.
I think it's already closed or something.
Yeah, it's closed right now. But Varalakshmi Tiffins lo. ఇక్కడ కూడా షూట్ చేశారు వాట్స్ దట్ కెన్ యు సే ఇట్
సచిని అండ్ నవ్వు నాకు ఒట్ట డైరెక్షన్ పెట్టాను
బట్ దట్ సీన్ వాస్ రియల్లీ హిలేరియస్ ఇన్ ద థియేటర్ ఎవ్రీబడీ స్టార్టెడ్ లాఫింగ్ యా మీరు హైదరాబాద్ ఎంత బాగా చూపించారంటే లైక్ రియల్ హైదరాబాదీస్ హూ స్టే హియర్ వీ ఆల్సో డిడ్ంట్ విజిట్ ఆల్ దోస్ ప్లేసెస్ బట్ యు గైస్ హావ్ విజిటెడ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెం సో హౌ మెనీ డేస్ డిడ్ యు గైస్ టేక్ టు షూట్ లైక్ ప్రాపర్ హైదరాబాద్ షూట్ ది ఎంటైర్ సీక్వెన్స్
అబౌట్ అ మంత్
Yeah, 28 days.
Just that bus part where you're visiting everything.
Yeah.
It's just a day.
Just a day?
Yeah, just a day or two.
I think two. The night was a different day.
Yeah.
Day part
was.
ఓకే టూ డేస్ లో ఇలా హైదరాబాద్ ని మొత్తం చూపించేస్తారు ఆ సీక్వెన్స్ అంతా టూ డేస్ లో షూట్ చేశారంట అండ్ వెన్ యూ విజిటెడ్ దోస్ ప్లేసెస్ హౌ వాస్ ఇట్ బికాస్ యూ హ్యాడ్ డన్ బోటింగ్ యూ వెంట్ అండ్ యూ డిడ్
పిక్నిక్ ఇట్ వాస్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ఎ టూర్
Even without knowing that there is a camera, we are like this.
We never sometimes we don't even realize that the camera exists.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. This is
being yourself.
Yeah, being ourselves and the counters, the fun, everything just happens.
Right. So if some nice moment happened between us, if there is no shot happening, the director Girish Shetty will say that put that in the scene.
Okay.
That also, yeah.
Any scene or any sequence or any moment in the film
that was not on the script, but you guys have improvised. Can you share any one moment like
there
that?
There are many.
Yeah, there are so many.
Not only us, even a director.
Girish Shetty will say something, you know. These three guys, you know, Naslan, Sangeetan, and Girish Shetty and Sam Atten. They have a different rapport. They will speak before the shot, they'll improvise the. and Girish Shetty will act like.
Oh, yeah.
Sachin or Amal, he will act like us.
Oh, there's a part where I think Yadava, there's a song.
Yeah, yeah, song.
And in that, these two guys will put some expressions.
Actually, in script, it was just written that we are sitting there out of anger or irritation. It was just written that.
Now, you guys know every corner of Hyderabad, I guess.
Yeah.
And we haven't touched Ramoji City also.
That is AMB. AMB Mall. Yeah.
I think opposite, is there any bar or something?
Bar?
We had a shot.
This area.
Yeah.
We had a bar sequence which we, me and Neslin, drinking in a very local space, no?
That
was shot
somewhere near. Okay. But I heard that, you know, somebody from Hyderabad, you guys have to mention about him, line producer from Hyderabad who helped to...
Ajibai.
Okay, so how did he arrange? Because you guys are completely not familiar with Hyderabad, right? So, how did he arrange all these places?
Girish didn't want, you know,
he want to explore the space.
We want to explore the space
to get the exact essence of this state.
Girish didn't wanted that.
Okay.
And someone who really knows Girish didn't will know that. Okay, which what place is wants. Right for this sequence?
Even we had an assistant director named Vaishak.
Vaishak also
knows the exactly. He is working here in Hyderabad, so he knows the places and he had a good rapport with Girish Shetty. And he find many places for us.
Okay, that's really nice. You remember this place?
Yeah.
This bridge.
Yeah. Also, our PG, you know, the second place we have the two courts.
Two beds. Because from the terrace point of view, this bridge and the Lingam Sherwood's view is there.
We can see that lake.
Yeah.
And we used to travel through the space daily
We used to cross this bridge daily.
Every night if you come to this bridge, there will be somebody or the other who's cutting their cake. So birthday celebrations and photos, they happen here every day. If you ever want to eat cake in the middle of the night, you just have to come to Durgam Sherwood Bridge. So that's famous. This is for.
Oh, that's cute.
So usually heroines are shown in a very girly and very, you know, cute moments that the director tries to put in for the heroine. But here, you were so natural and everybody felt, okay, I know this girl. Like, she stays right next to my building. It felt like that. So close to everybody. And, you know, there were so many moments, how you eat, all the food is spread over your mouth. And while sleeping also, he confesses about his love and, you know, you snore. That shot is also there in the trailer. And you talk about, you know, what happened after eating the burger. And he asks you questions.
Yeah.
Is it like watery or all that? So,
right.
But still you pulled it off so cutely.
Uh-huh.
So, how was your character playing Reno?
So, Girish basically wanted, he's like, he will say no to those girly things.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, you know, I don't know these girls. Mm-hmm. I know some other girls who's very little. So, that's how Girish Shetty places these heroine characters.
Right.
Someone I know.
Yeah.
Someone I can relate to. That's how he places a female character. And coming to Reno, so my character is basically just like Reno. Reno is a bit more mature than me, I guess.
Uh-huh.
But still, these many characters I did, I felt so close to Reno.
Mm.
Yeah, so that's how it was
placed. Your bangs are real?
Yeah, it was real.
So, Amal Davis, we really love the track where, you know, you both are sharing one room. Toss on Sunday, Monday, Wednesday and Friday. You know, exchanging it like that. So many bachelors who are living like that, they could relate.
Yeah.
So, how was that? Especially that scene where Amal Davis talks to his girlfriend in the night, very secret talk.
Yeah.
People in the theater were laughing out about
because
it.
Because they can relate it so much.
Yeah. Every guy is like that.
Every guy's at some point in his life has done this.
So how was that?
Actually, for me, Sachin and Amal Davis is very much relatable. As I have many friends, even I have got through the same situation, I have the same friends who face the same issues. So
he has gone through the same situation.
Really?
Really?
What do you mean?
Like,
yeah.
A lot.
Actually, we both had that rapport, me and Nestle. In real life too, Mamida used to say that we were like Sachin and Amal. That bachelor life, and I just missed that. I can tell that I just missed that life, and I can replicate in the movie. That was very fun.
Okay, very interesting. And you know, one of the best compliments that I've seen after watching Premalu is it's a repeat watch. A lot of people said that, you know, it's a repeat watch, and maybe that could be one of the reasons why. Like SS Karthikeya garu, everybody decided, okay, let's translate into Telugu and let's get this closer to Telugu audience. So what was the best compliment that you got after, you know, everybody watched the film? Best compliment.
I know his everyone started saying a friend like Amal Davis is much needed. My Amal Davis is Sangeet Pratap.
Sweet.
Yeah.
And we are heading towards Madhukunje now, guys. Mama!
Sweet.
Madhukunje! Achu!
So, this is the place.
Yeah.
Ebony. That's the place where Girish Shetan and all the crew stayed.
So, this is the place where you guys stayed. After pack up.
Dropped there and used to walk through this way.
So every Wednesday, road will be closed. Because every Wednesday...
they have a market here.
Yeah.
Okay.
They'll open a market. Like, we can have something like vada. And there'll be bangles and everything like that.
Okay. Yeah, that was a very beautiful journey. How was it revisiting your memories of Premalu in Hyderabad?
Amazing.
Emotional. So special. Emotional. Pack up tarvata action ki mundu unde place lo unnam anamata. So they are like very emotional right now. And all the very best, you guys. Of course, the journey together ended here, but your journey with Telugu audience is going to start from here. Premalu is releasing in the theatres from
March 8th.
So tappakunda chudandi, telugulo cheppandi. Andaru tappakunda Premalu chudandi.
Andaru tappakunda Premalu chudandi.
March 8th nundi.
Me
Abhimana.
Abhimana.
Theater lalo. Intakante nenu telugulo adiganante kodtaru, but yeah, telugulo Premalu release avutundi March 8th nunchi. Tappakunda chudandi, and we all will meet again to celebrate the success of Premalu in Telugu.
Sure.
Manifesting in your, you know, favorite place. Okay, so guys, so this is the end. Chala, it was very fun interacting with them. Meer matra miss avakandi. Premalu from March 8th in your nearest theatres. Please do watch.
Thank you.
Thank you.